To make bank reconciliation easier and avoid tedious manual entry, Dynamics 365 for Financials offers free electronic bank feeds in the US and Canada. You set up and manage your bank accounts and feeds in the Bank Account page. To add a bank account and feed, choose Create New Linked Bank Account. The first time you set up a bank feed, you must enable the Bank Feed service and read and accept the terms of use. Search for and select your bank, and enter the credentials you use to log into your bank account. Then wait for the connection to happen. Once connected and the bank is created in Dynamics 365 for Financial, you can add additional bank information, and voila, you're done. With the bank feed set up, you're ready to import bank account transactions. You can schedule feeds to be automatically collected and saved in the Payment Reconciliation Journal and then process them later. You can also manually import transactions from the Payment Reconciliation Journal page as needed. Choose Import Bank Transactions and provide a date range to import bank transactions from. After the feed is imported in the Payment Reconciliation Journal, you can reconcile transactions. In this video, you learned about setting up and using electronic bank feeds, which provides the following benefits. It supports easy reconciliation of bank accounts without having to do manual typing or match against a printed bank transaction list. Because reconciliation is easier, you can do it more often to stay up to date with your bank accounts. A large number of banks are supported, and you have as many account feeds as you like for free. It enables outsourcing of payment reconciliation to an accountant by providing access to bank statements from within Dynamics 365 for Financials.